side got the breakthrough they deserved 10 minutes into the second half. Alex keeper Ben Garrett saved Rob Dickey's effort, but could do little about Waters' follow-up. Cheltenham are only a point outside of the relegation zone in the fourth tier, but have suffered just one defeat in their last 10, and they continue to run riot into the second half. Former Alex player Billy Waters prodding home 8 minutes after the reset.